the Bose Soundbar 700. The Soundbar 700 has a glossy glass finish on the top at 38.5 inches across, nice aluminum grills with a simple modern design. I really like how clean it looks. HDMI ports with audio return channel, which makes things extremely easy to set up. I really appreciate this. And there's also support for enhanced audio return channel for the future, which is great. Then you also get a USB service port, you get optical toss link, you also get an Ethernet port, and then you also have a few different ports here to expand the system if you want to. You get a full universal remote, and I love the look of this remote. It lights up when you pick it up, it feels solid and heavy. Setup is really easy, it's all done through the Bose Music app. You download it and it'll basically walk you through step by step on how you can set it up and connect it to Wi-Fi. With this headband that is used for their Adaptic technology, you run this on the app and it basically sends out signals to your room and has you move around to different places to calculate the best sound stage for that part of the home. So if you have some not so good speakers on your TV right now, it's gonna be night and day difference. You're gonna get crispier vocals, you're gonna get better mids, you're gonna get a lot more bass. The Soundbar 700 can also decode DTS as well. You can add to the system later with those ports that I showed you earlier, or if you have compatible Bose speakers like I do already, like this Bose Speaker 500, you can also multi-link these speakers to complete your home theater setup. The 700 is a bigger soundbar with more drivers. It comes with a universal remote and an optical cable, has a gloss design, and has the ability to decode DTS. So if you're looking to fill out a larger room, I would look at the 700.